Fair man. You sure I can't offer you anything to eat or drink?
Oh wait, it's not as late as I thought it was. Okay. Never mind.
We all good now, Mandems. We all good now, my boys. My boys. This is a very nice controller, by the way. Well, at least I think. I don't know how it is working for my tech, but I mean, I'll break it in, so.
It's got ginger in it, and I've sweetened it. Show them once.
Roy. No speed. I mean, I have too much small speed.
Yeah, see that whole. I have to learn. I have to work out the smash DI that.
Yeah. It's actually kind of. Decent. It's better than Mars.
It's a lot better than Mars.
I went for it.
Wow. Dash dancing. No.
Please.
It was a neighborhood hitbox, wasn't it?
Yeah. I was like, please, I should actually KO.
No, my controller. My old controller. I don't want that to get damaged. Alright. TI it, dude!
I didn't think you'd actually be able to get anything off of it. So I was like, oh, whatever, what's he gonna do? I can TI it. He hit me again, like, there's no way he hits me another time off of that. And you hit me again, I'm like, oh my god, I suck.
Yeah, he hasn't. There's no one really to challenge Shane in PM in ages.
You say Samus?
Alright, we'll do a few more math tests. This is when I can't remember how to play math. Fuck. Oh god. How to do that as well, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Alright. Suffering from secondary itis.
Dude, I just came from boy.
That's true. To be fair, you've been playing Marth, and I've just been playing secondaries for ages.
Yes and no. I have also played a bunch of secondaries, I think.
Yeah, but
I
haven't played...
I have definitely played way more Marth than you have not. I completely agree with that. It's not like I've only played Marth, but by
no,
and large...
No, I know you haven't only played Marth. Stop taking me so fucking literally, dude. DI.
Yeah, I should. That's important.
Fuck's sake. God, we got StarCraft talk now. Did you play StarCraft?
Yeah. I didn't like it. Oh, I didn't dislike it. It just wasn't for me.
Fuck.
Stadium.
Yeah, I forgot about
so that. Dumb. No, I actually didn't, like, even think, I was like, oh my god. The moment I saw it go through, I'm like, oh my god, I forgot Pokemon Stadium is so dumb.
Yeah, but I caught you out by jabbing you. That's why. What about me, Lolo?
Wait, what do you mean, like, you caught
me out with jab? As in, like, I'm pretty sure I disrupted your flow by jabbing you, so that's one of the reasons you got the side B.
I guess. I wanted to neutral B, which was not necessarily a bad... But it was still probably bad as well.
Yeah, but you know what I mean, like...
Yeah, I know.
I used it to try to keep you thrown off. To a good shit.
Literally just spot dodged and rolled only. Oh my god. Can't believe I got away with that.
Because it's Moth Doze, and Moth can't punish
it.
Yeah,
I know, it's so dumb.
Stop
running to the corner, for fuck's sake.
I was going to wave that back in and then I air dodge.
But even so, why are you running to the corner? But you always run to the corner. Look, either go full weenie and fucking
go to the ledge. Yeah, I know.
I know I nag you about that, but
no,
like,
you're nagging me for good reason. You wouldn't say it otherwise. Oh my days, I didn't think that would actually hit me. I actually did not think that would hit me. Holy shit.
I deserve that.
Fucking
what?
I can't. Do you see what? I hate messing up my dash in Pokemon. That stage is becoming more and more my worst stage now.
Really?
Yeah, because I keep messing up my dash and I'm trying to...
Sweet spot.
there were a flop or two in the middle of that, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I know. But that finish was fine.
Thanks. Really? Jesus.
And I fucking failed.
No, I know, it's unlucky.
You literally saw me just run off for no reason.
Mm. The mouthwash.
Oh, those double jabs are both hotels.
I've been there.
Starting like this.
handles a bitch. My bad.
Slightly better towards the end.
It was, yeah.
one thing is that you're not reacting to the fact that I caught on to the fact that you were going low every time when edgeguarding, right?
I know you are, and I'm still doing the same thing. That's why I'm really pissed off. Because it's like, come on, you know exactly what you're doing wrong, and yet I'm not doing anything about it. I guess this is, I'm also tilting the neutral a lot right now.
Yeah. Nice.
That's something I've been working on. He will roll in. I missed my forward smash. He has to roll in.
If I were a hobbit, I'd be Frodo. I'm not sure what to make of that.
Because it rhymes.
Oh.
Think about it, Lolo Baggins.
Lolo Baggins.
Of course you'd be Frodo.
To be honest, like, as long as we're talking about the Frodo from the book and not from the movie, then I'm comfortable with that. Because I do not like the Frodo from the book, from the movie. He's a bit of a dick. But in the book, he's alright.
It just
occurred to me that was a thing.
Oh my god, I have literally messed that dash up so much in the last like 30 minutes. It's really starting to hurt me more than it should. Nice. Okay. None of these are
You need to. Can you do like instant ledge?
Yeah, but I'm just. Have you? I don't know if you've noticed how many fucking like random full jumps in neutral like happen to it. Oh my fucking Roy's on and off. A lot of these full jump fairs as well, like fucking. Yeah.
Dude, I'm still flubbing as much as you are. I'm actually flubbing just as much as you are, I promise you. Again, I'm just not late. I'm just thinking about the game rather than the flubs.
Fair enough.
Like, half the stuff I'm doing isn't what I'm trying to do. I'm just like, the crucial stuff is what I'm trying to do.
That's the thing, the crucial stuff I can't even do.
Right. Because you're tilting. You won't. And this is one of the things standing against you in tournament. As in, if you just think, you know, okay, I've got to do this thing here, it'll happen, you know, and it will happen. It'll happen.
I know, just, I just tilt really easily.
I know, well.
I know I need to work on it.
I used to be like you. I used to get put on tilt by when I missed tech skill. But honestly, like, even if you miss tech skill,
honestly not even missing tech skill as much as it is missing wave dashes and JC grabs.
That is missing tech skill.
No, but like there's like other tech that I can miss that I don't really get salty about. You know what I mean?
Dude, I miss that shit as well all the time. Top players miss that shit all the time. It happens. You remember what I told you Fade told me about Maye, right?
Yeah.
No one is like, apart from people like Armada, are like actually... not that many players are 100% consistent with their tech, honestly. You can still be... it's practice, but you can still get a fucking long way if you've got the tech, if you've got some, you know, you can get a fucking long way if you actually just concentrate on the game rather than on, oh no, I missed that piece of tech again. Because if you start fixating on the piece of tech you missed, you'll never hit it. You will never hit it once you start fixating on a piece of tech you miss. It gets worse and worse and worse. Gelm, you're not one to talk about being salty. I saw what you wrote to Archie. You are a bucket of salt and always will be, my friend. They are called seriouslys, which is why you concentrate on the game, not on tech skill. What do you mean you couldn't be bothered? What sort of John is that? Someone who couldn't be bothered would not write that to him afterwards, Gelm. There you go.
Although you weren't really paying attention to the game, let's be real. You were being child. Well, let's be honest. Like,
I was concentrating for some of it, except for me. God, patience, please. There you go. Yeah, but okay, he taunted on netplay over an SD. You rise above that, Gelm. You don't write the saltiest thing I've seen in ages. Anthony knows what I'm talking about, don't you, Anthony?
What? I have absolutely no idea about some super long Skype message that was pretty salty.
Thank you. Alive until I
Oh, I didn't think I was dead. I just knew you were gonna hit me. I was like, that's gonna hurt.
Nice quick drop through. It's too risky, dude.
Yeah, it is.
Especially look at your percent, you could crouch cancel it.
I know, but you're up stocks, so it's not that risky.
Nah, why? Maybe have I? I don't know.
Yeah, I can get it. I think my text is on.
And it's looking better now. As soon as what? You're not get tilting over it, huh?
You could argue that I'm not tilting about it. No, I know what you mean. Though I am joking. You know what I mean, right? Like you could make that argument, but it's not true. Let's be honest. You are right. I'm not disputing that at all.
I know I'm right because I've been there, dude. I've been playing longer than you, and I've had every mindset issue, I tell you that much, especially the one you were suffering a moment ago, huh?
You feared me? I was actually the most surprised when I saw that fair. I'm like, there's no way he's brave enough to do that. No, I meant to go in further.
Do not test my patience.
One day I'm going to learn how to punish that. It's actually probably the other thing I really enjoy about it.
What, me rolling in?
I don't think I've punished a single roll today.
No, I know. Well, why don't you just wait?
I am waiting. I just got the timing wrong.
No, you're not. You're F-smashing. Why don't you just grab me after I've rolled? Just let me roll and then grab me.
I feel like you can punish you with F-smash.
No, I can't.
You know what? I swear you could.
Trust me. Math roll is not safe, and you know it.
It's not safe.
Wow.
Yeah.
Right.
No anticipation for what just happened there. Right. Should head to
nice.
back to that.
You never try the air dodge recovery, by the way.
Yeah, because I don't think it's that good.
It is good.
I know, it's okay, but I just don't like it that much.
Never deny yourself tools.
I don't not use it, I just don't think it's good.
I've not seen you use it once.
I actually only really ever use it in tournament.
Why?
Because it's actually something I do when I panic a lot, which is not good. It's when I get really scared when I actually do it. It's not that I don't do it, it's just I have a set. The problem is not so much that I don't do it, it's when I do it, you know what I mean? I don't know when to do it, so it becomes one of my, I don't know what to do here, maybe I'll do that.
That was unlike, that was bullshit. How am I not surprised you're the ultimate lurker, Bumblebee?
If this was NTSC, I'd be dead.
What, because I dare you? Yeah,
you just dare me there. Shane told me something really interesting that I didn't know about Marth.
What?
His aerial momentum in this game is different.
To what? To NTSC?
Yeah. Which is another thing I have to do. I've not realized. Which is really interesting, because now I really actually shouldn't practice with my own. Because I still practice with NTSC Marth for whatever reasons, because I think I'm lazy, I guess. This is my best excuse.
Fair enough. Like, you definitely shouldn't, and that would be why.
Actually, yeah. That's pretty because I expect that I can get combos that I can't get, apparently. If that is true, that explains why I go for stuff that sometimes misses that I swear to hit. I'm sure it's not always the case, obviously, but still. Oops, that's not what it is.
Should have just had you had to take it and go high.
I was considering going to Randall, and then by the time I waited, it was like I was, you know, too low. Or what?
I don't know. I don't know.
An amazing dude. Please move, character.
My bad. Look at you.
So you put out a fair amount of crash mats ever since.
That's true. That's true, actually. That was a mistake by me. Although, to be fair, again, I guess it's a mix-up. I got it wrong that time.
My point wasn't that you only had to play a crash mats ever since. That's
No, you're right. Fuck, I didn't even... Grab range, I love it.
That was a shield drop forward smash. I can't believe that actually worked. Wow, fucking thank you, base pew pew. Holy shit, that's amazing. I did not know that. So apparently, sometimes forward tilt is really good there because it starts from below before going up.
Yeah.
I did not know that. So it covers stuff like that your down tilt would cover as well. That's amazing.
I
so bad doing that.
Why?
Because I hate forcing my road smash.
How many times have I done it to you today? That's another one.
That's one.
Why would you feel bad about that? There you go. It's the fault of the other moth for not DIing properly.
Me.
I did, yes. I'm just gonna put it out there, dude. You're not patient enough. I'm not patient enough. Like.
That's actually. Hold on, actually. Because
it's off for a while
while
we're playing.
I just started doing stuff.
Well, no. I'm off for a while when we're playing.
Without being too defensive, it's really hard actually. But
you don't.
byproduct of me not having other dashlands. Like, when my dashlands isn't white, because I can actually do things.
Mine isn't that amazing either, but you see, when I'm... But the whole time, I'm just watching you get ready to do something.
No, I know.
And then trying to punish it. I mean, my punish game, especially when I'm concentrating just on that, my punish game is nowhere. You know, like, I find it really hard to... When I'm concentrating purely on you, I can't do punish game. But I was trying to concentrate on learning.
Punish is another
case.
I mean, yeah. It's
all right when I think about it. Like,
we'll be right back.
Oh, hello, Moogled. God.
Stream, thank you very much for tuning in. I'm exhausted from playing all of that. So much concentration, I have no idea. Okay, yeah, thank you, stream. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for tuning in, especially like my boys Jet Draz, Bat Money the Kid, Gelm. I'm gonna miss you, Gelm. Fate GG's at SCR8. Bat Money the Kid and Jet and Draz, I miss you guys. I want to see you again very soon. Shane, hope if you're there tomorrow, that'd be brilliant. Mumbleboo, see you then as well. Keep bodying people. Moogled, hope to see you there as well. Have a good night, everybody. JJ1, thank you for tuning in as well, my dude. My boy. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. Much love. Much love. Later.